So you mentioned a few times about having a fresh start when you went to Thailand, when you moved to Calgary, went to Kelowna. And so why is having a fresh start important to you?
That's funny. You know, I used to say that. I used to be like, it's really good. It's exciting to move to a new city or a new community and have this sort of new look, new fresh eyes, but also be like learning from the community. But then have the community not really know anything about you, so you can like make up your identity, you know, or investigate whatever you need to investigate. But as I've gotten older, you know, I've done that about 3-4 times now in my life, and you know, I'm getting older, and I'm now seeing that it's important to build roots, and that you build roots in a community. The longer you stay in a community, the more roots you build, and the more connections, the more support you get, the more people recognize you for your commitments and and your talents. So I'm in this process now of just going, okay, like I still have that bug to be like, I'm gonna try a different community. You know, I just wanna sample a different community. Stay there, learn their model, you know. But now I'm also in the place of like, well, you know, maybe a Western Canada is my community. You know, like my community can be larger in a larger territorial space, and I can still hop around, but it's within that space. It's not like I'm moving from here to Berlin or here to Macau, you know.